Welcome back.
Hello. Welcome to Ori and the Blind Forest.
Some more Blind Forest. And at the recording of this video, we haven't uploaded the last one yet.
Yep.
Okay.
I'm going to be honest. Or the one before it.
Really?
Yeah, I think we're recording number 4 right now. And I've uploaded number 1.
You should upload the last two.
See, here's the thing. Uploading the last two requires that I edit the last two. And I haven't done that.
You should do that.
There's a lot of things I should do. I'll do it eventually.
We have time to remind you because, oh, it loaded faster. Okay. Yeah, don't lose those videos.
Oh, don't worry. They're good.
All right.
Digital pack rat, man.
That's right. I have magic flame
doing
stuff. They really like the particle effects in this, don't they?
I don't blame them. I approve of the particle effects. It's like fiery.
It's nice.
It's nice. It's in everything.
I can jump.
Oh, okay, so you just got the orb, so now you're on your way back to the Ginsou tree.
Ginsou tree, yes.
So, oh yeah, so this is, I'm excited for this, because the Ginsou tree is my favorite part. The first part of the Ginsou tree is my second favorite part, and the second part of the Ginsou tree is my first favorite part, and you're gonna die now. Get the health, get the thing. It's not gonna do anything, but...
It could jump for it, sure. That was productive.
All right.
Why can't I open this?
Well, you can.
It's a clicky-clicky.
There you go.
Clicky-clicky.
All right, so we determined that down was a bad option. Is up an option? Maybe. No. All right.
Can't go down, let's do this.
Not looking good. Alright, maybe you could check your map or something. Look at some map stuff.
Go up.
I mean, the goal, go back to the map a second, hold on. The goal is to get to the Ginsou tree, which is the giant glowy thing. Granted, everything
in the Ginsou tree?
No. What is wrong with you? Everything in this game is glowy. But this one is more glowy than usual.
Oh, okay. Well, there's a secret up there, and I can't get to it yet. Clearly.
The secret is the ability to achieve more secrets. Maybe?
I don't know. I'm not going to find out anytime soon.
All right. Good. Just collecting cookies.
But bounce up. Cookie.
They're called bouncers, and they keep you out of the club.
Ooh.
Alright, so, what have you enjoyed of the game so far?
I like the colors.
Yeah, I'm a big fan of the colors too, actually.
Okay.
Do you remember what this does? Clearly not.
I haven't seen a whole lot of those, to be honest. Cool. I know what that is. I just forgot how loud it was.
It is very loud.
It's intense, man.
Actually, it's all outdoors.
Yep.
You see what I did there? That was a joke.
I was in a cave for a while, actually. This is stupid.
Getting wrecked.
Getting shrecked.
Alright, so you like the colors.
I like the colors.
What else?
I like the fact that the enemies I have to kill are spiders. And spikes.
I actually don't think that you can kill the spikes.
I tried.
Yeah, I mean, most of the times when you try with your body.
I try using my body to kill the spikes.
Okay.
Sometimes it works.
Welcome to Backwards Land, where spikes die when you touch them.
Yes, I wish. I want to play like a side scroller where if I touch enemies, they get hurt.
All right, you finally got the giant cookie.
Ooh. Oh, the beam. The beam of, I don't want to be here.
Well, you avoided it. Look at that, twice. 2 for 2.
That's good, I needed 2 for 2 to continue.
Oh, okay. Seems like it was an awful lot easier this time around.
A little bit.
I remember.
I want to be able to create a box so I can try and so I can get up there.
Yeah, we never actually played through Trine either. We played a little bit.
It'd be fun. It'd be up for Trine.
Could be fun.
Need 3 players. Who's a little dumb? I didn't know he had aim.
Turns out that they can shoot you. But why should they even try when...
Ouch.
You just run into them.
Really?
Wow. And the best part is if you don't kill them and get the cookies back, you don't get the cookie health.
Yeah, I'm a little upset about that.
Alright, so,
gotta remember to save more often. I play it too infrequently to remember to save.
You've got the energy torch, the energon.
That's true.
You can do it.
Can I?
Now let's see if you can do as well this time as you did last time. That was close, but close only counts in horseshoes and hand grenades. I heard that saying once. I don't know where.
It's educational. Don't want to be around hand grenades.
Alright,
Let's see. Is it E? Yeah.
Oh, you did it! Alright. Let's try to avoid getting sniped this time. Oh, nice! You tricked him! Combo breaker. Oh man, that is an effective strategy. It works against you too.
Oh, no.
Nope. Now, go into detail what exactly you have against frog beasts.
They spit purple crap at me.
Okay,
I think
so
I'm well
you.
My rights.
You do the same thing.
No, I spit blue crap. It's shinier, and so therefore it's better, and I am the better person.
Is this caused by your not brushing your teeth?
No. It would not be blue. It would be a different color.
What color? Purple?
Maybe.
No, exactly.
No.
You don't know, because you don't... Ori doesn't brush its teeth.
No, it's true.
Now look at where we are.
Ooh. Ding! Oh, yes.
Oh, yes. There you go.
And boom.
How great would it be if in real life you were running around and you found a rock that was glowing,
yeah,
and you destroyed the rock and inside was cookies?
I would eat that.
I think, you know, if nature just naturally generated them, that would actually be pretty great.
I want natural cookies. All natural
cookies.
Can I even get there? I don't know.
It seems like it's pretty far away. Nice.
Oh, we don't need to be here.
No, I don't think so.
Hold E to rekindle the soul link. Yeah, I think we'll do that.
Alright.
I'm glad I can destroy this, because it's horrible looking.
Ooh, ow. What are you doing?
Killing the bad thing?
Well, I mean, you said you're glad that you can what?
I'm glad that I can kill it.
Oh.
It was disgusting.
Well, good.
Putrid, vile, horrible. Other synonyms for sad.
Are those cinnamons for sad?
Simonins. Hey, thanks.
Nice cheer. Nice cheer.
Tower douche thing? Douche spinner?
Probably not very much fun. Being in a douche canoe.
Probably not. But I didn't think it was. Who wants to be?
Leave a message in the comments if you've ever wanted to be in a douche canoe.
Yes.
Like an actual, literal douche canoe.
Right. If you're one of those people, you may want to call your doctor. You may want to get checked.
I mean, maybe it's necessary. Who knows?
Ooh, shiny sunlight. I must be getting somewhere cool and interesting. It's zooming out.
Oh, this is going to kill you.
I don't think so. It didn't kill me, it made me more powerful than you could ever possibly imagine.
Oh, you're a Jedi. It turns you into a Jedi.
So I think of that crap.
Kablooper.
I really want that, I can't get it.
It's not happening.
Hey, you should shoot the bridge.
Have you ever actually seen...
Somebody shoot a bridge? No.
That's where I was going with this. How about the second thing, have you ever seen... Big Bang Theory.
Yeah, a couple episodes.
I never could actually get into it. And I know that anyone that watched, pretty much everyone that watches this is going to be really angry at me for saying that, because apparently that's one of the greatest shows ever made. But
what did they say? It was okay.
Here's the thing about Big Bang Theory. If you're like a computer scientist person, whatever, generally it's not as good for you. But if you're not that big into computers, it's great. And that's fine. But, yeah, I never really got into it.
Not my favorite. Parts that were good, but yeah, it's one of those things that relies on you being familiar with that sort of thing, but not intimately familiar.
Not really good at it.
Do I have a lot of it? I do! That's what it was called. I didn't know what it was called, but I had it.
Well, it's like your blood veins, except water, which is also in your blood.
Enter? Oh, that's weird. I've never been inside.
Whoa. That is what game progression is all about. The waters of Nibel once flowed through this very tree.
Now it's all rotten and dried up inside.
We shall restore the flow. The Ginso tree's heart we must find.
That's how he's talking.
Why? You know, I'm not even going to question it.
You shouldn't.
Oh, you figured it out.
Yeah, it wasn't hard. I guess it was pretty intuitive, actually. I think is what you could say.
You could say it was
intuitive.
You're not getting any cookies, though, so.
My choices are cookies or progress without cookies. Cookies without progress or progress without cookies. Take your choice.
I mean, is it really progress if you don't have cookies? If you think about it.
Shut up.
Is it really progress? Whoa.
Oh, stabby. This is what you like? This is your favorite?
This is the best one.
This abusive area with lots of spikes. Well done. You like this?
Yep, I did that very thing because I knew that it would be fun.
Running, run.
Jumping. Stabbing.
Stabby pound. Who did got that?
Sometimes you just need to get stabbed.
I can't destroy these. It bothers me. I feel like I'm playing Mario now.
All right.
Could have gone better, could have gone worse. That's where I'm at on that one. Pretty neutral.
We could have kept progressing, but you chose instead to not.
The way of pain.
Well, you avoided the way of pain, that's for sure. Which I approve of. Yes. Life.
Is this Portal now? Is that what we're doing here?
Yep. Welcome to Portal.
Smash. At least they don't shoot things at me.
I don't know if Portal could actually have been improved if they had giant thorn monsters that damage you. Why are you doing this?
I hit it once, so I was just going to let it go. Ba-doom. Ba-doom.
So yeah, if Portal had spikes and spiders that shot energy beam balls.
Doesn't have spiders? Maybe I played a different game. How do I get?
Something
was
jumping.
Was it worth it? Who knows?
Well.
I'm lost. Alright. It all made sense. I thought it was at the top. Turns out I wasn't.
Now you're thinking with portals.
Now I'm thinking. Where am I?
Where did you go? I don't know, maybe you should go to the right.
Ooh.
Get some energy on.
Sweet. My mage powers have been restored.
Yep. If Ori is collecting energy on, that would imply that she's a transformer, right?
That's what it's a reference to?
What?
I don't know anything about Transformers.
You saw movies.
I saw one movie.
By the way, well done with that last segment.
Yeah, apparently when I'm not thinking, I do better.
You know the basics of Transformers.
I barely remember it.
Okay, robots transform, the end. World gets pretty smashed, actually.
Robots in the skies. That's how it goes.
Transmorphers. Robots in a sky.
Robots Mogrifier. Okay. I think I want to go up. Shift to grab and move objects.
Oh,
can I bring my portal with me? No. I don't know why that helps. I can't wait to find out. Alright, it creates a soul link. Kind of. I want to be up here.
Not sure what you're trying to do, but okay.
I want to do this.
Wow, you're just wrecking the place. You just show up, and you start smashing everything. They don't have... I mean, they're like Weeble Wobbles.
Yeah, kind of.
They have a certain point they can stand. Well done.
Alright, well, I can put it back up here. I want to get through this tree.
Nope.
It's true.
That is indeed
pushy,
true.
Pushy, pushy, pushy. Through the hole. Super Energidraw. Well, I could always push it off that side.
Okay.
Interesting. That explains why the guy there was there with the bullet. Because it's like a... Oh, get through quickly. Okay, so that doesn't do anything.
Okay.
If I get these close to it, it makes a connection. If I get this close to this one, it'll make a connection. I think. It does, look at that. Or is it... Oh, that's... Okay, I get it. It has nothing to do with these. These aren't making connections.
Okay. Yep. I'm following.
It's me that makes the connection happen. Okay, my presence. Alright. Can I blast it through a hole? Energy beam through my shirt? What can I do?
Energy.
Okay.
Oh,
problem solved. Hit me. Don't hurt me.
Wow. A maze. You figured it out.
You are so good at being douche.
That took it so long.
Looks effortless.
Uh-oh.
Oh. You cannot create a safe soul link in an
this place is pretty unsafe.
You know what I could do, though? Just wish I could.
Smash him. Smash him good. That guy's got the health bars.
It's not that much health.
Almost. Yeah.
I don't know what I picked up, but it looked cool.
I think it was a cookie.
Why do all the bad guys in this game look like night elves?
What?
They have night elf colors.
What are you talking about? They look like worm monsters.
Delicious World of Warcraft.
What sort of night elves are you playing as?
The kind that save, because they're cowards.
Oh, tricky. Nice.
I only got 1 point, right?
Yes, that is true. You have 1 point that you can spend on... I mean, with that 1 point, you can pretty much go to town.
Right. Screw it.
Yep. Alright, so there's a door.
I need a lot of things for the door. I need two more.
You got two doors, and until then, all you've got is earthquakes.
This reminds me of Donkey Kong Country.
I don't remember this happening.
You remember all the Bramble levels?
Maybe. Maybe that's the next game I have to play through.
Do you ever play Donkey Kong Country? Two?
Yeah.
Really?
I have played it. I do. Like, I don't remember it vividly because I played it, like, 15 years ago.
I gotcha. Okay.
Oh, maybe we can find Phil again.
What, who?
Phil.
Oh, the monster?
No, the spirit of the first tree.
Oh. Ancestral tree. Reem was agile. He dashed through the air.
Just
listen
like Tinker.
His voice. He's dead. I don't want to listen to his voice.
Listen to it.
The wisdom he shared.
Press... left mouse to
left
listen
mouse
to Reem.
To participate in the fusion reaction.
Okay, this is awesome.
To use this ability, hold near lanterns or enemy projectiles, then aim in the direction you'd like to leap. Projectiles will be redirected to the opposite direction. Uses magic, though, doesn't it?
Nope. Not gonna tell you, actually.
Oh. Success. Alright, I like it.
I love this ability so much.
I feel like I'm cheating now. I just have to be in the air?
I don't even think you have to be in the air. That's one strategy.
Oh, he goes the opposite way that I do.
Yes.
Why can't I do it? That's like sometimes I can do it, sometimes I can't. Gotta try to figure out why.
You gotta practice, you gotta know how to do it.
Like I'm holding the right mouse button right now.
Oh yeah, you have to be near an enemy. You can't do it off of your friggin' little energy ball guy. You're doing it off of the enemy specifically.
Okay.
Yep, yep.
Explains why he's on a respawn timer.
Nice.
Ouch. But I can also do it off of these little lanterns.
Yep.
Gotcha. Well, crap, I was hoping I could do it everywhere all the time. But that would make the game too easy.
Now you have to pay more attention to your mouse.
Ah! Let's just get out of there.
Yep, yep. Okay, okay. Nice. Ooh, yes. You figured out the puzzle.
A puzzly game.
Yes, keep jumping. Very
good.
Very jump.
Oh, one of these.
Hey, you exploded!
Intense, man. Intense.
This is like camping all over again.
All over again. I was gonna say, all over again.
In case the people of the internet are confused, I have gone camping before. That's why it's all over again.
Right. Makes sense. Oh, I really gotta bring it up here a ways, don't I?
They really make you work for it.
Almost
bug out of you. Nice.
Yeah.
Pretty tight.
That's fun.
Pretty tough. Oh, a secret is revealed. Perfect.
Oh, are you kidding?
Flawless.
The amount of undoing my deaths I have to do. Yeah, when you play Doom, we should do the same thing.
And at full energy, too. What, like, if I die, I have to start over?
Yeah, the whole level. Out of the side crap.
Nice. Landed directly on it. Perfect. That was close. That was closer. 2-for-1. There's that level up, nice. last second save on catching that orb. Double hits are nice, like that.
Okay. That's happening.
Good idea.
Let's see, we got two. I kind of want underwater breathing. A lot.
Currently, if you touch water, you die.
Really?
All the purple water you fell into several times already.
Yeah, this is clean water. That's clearly not clean water. It's purple. Let's pick up stuff. This is easy mode. That's what the center tree is. This one is kill everyone mode.
Deeps. Mad deeps.
DP, yeah. And this is get to new areas because they're cool mode. I just feel like this would be really beneficial. I feel like I would find secrets with this.
It is all available.
Plus triple jump is delicious. Reduces enemy inflicted damage. Yeah, I went this way for this. Let's do it.
You just say that because you take a lot of damage from enemies.
Shut.
I just, I don't know how I say it. I'm saying it how I call it. I'm calling it how I see it. Can you convince him to do the thing?
It's got gravity.
Yeah, it does.
It's got mass.
It's also got damage.
Yeah, I know. I see it.
Yikes.
You can now collect and use more energy.
You increase your energon stores.
Yes. Delicious. And you... are going to need to jump. If this is your favorite part, I understand why.
This is my second favorite part.
Oh, we haven't been to your favorite part yet.
Nope.
Are you kidding?
Oopsie poopsie. I really hope that all the people that watch this, they know, the people that watch this and have played the game, they know what my favorite part is that's coming up. And they will understand.
I don't think they do. I think you're lying.
It's not that they think I'm lying, it's that they know that I'm lying.
I know that you're lying.
Good, then my job, my work here is done.
It's not that easy.
Alright, good.
Hey, that was an interesting decision!
There you go. Oh, almost. There you go. Yup. Good. Keep it up. Nope.
Ow.
Okay.
Saw that coming.
We all
did. How quickly can I get through this? Come on, just shoot me already. Stop trying to shoot me and shoot me.
I want you to. I want you to hit me. Love how that health is perfectly positioned there to instruct you that you need to stand there to get it to shoot at you.
I already know that. Yeah, I figured that out a while ago.
So smart.
I am the smartest. It's true.
Okay, let's consider what you need to do. Oh, there you go. Alright. Gotta be tricksy. Gotta be sneaky, Charlie. Yeah!
Perfect.
Yeah!
Total concentration.
I was helping you concentrate by talking the whole time.
Yeah, I saw that. Well.
That's fine, whatever.
Yeah. Bedtime, apparently. Europa Universalis 4. Specifically, I'm going to be playing as the Ottomans. And not just any Ottomans. No, this is the Orthodox Ottoman Christmas Conquest Carol, Episode 1. We're going to conquer as much of the known world as possible as Orthodox Christian Ottomans.